Hello out there, people of YouTube! My name is Zero Kelvin, and I am back for another reaction video! This time, My Little Springtrap Horror is Magic Five Nights at Springtrap's Late 30k Sub Special! From Applemations. Okay, anyways... This is a continuation of the most popularly viewed series on my channel. I think those videos have raked in over 1,000 views. Oh my god, what? Like, oh god, I only have like 61 subscribers to date, but one of my videos got 1,000 plus views. What the fuck? I don't even know. So I'm just gonna watch this because after getting next to no views on my playthrough of Twilight Escape and the fact that I should be releasing another gaming series with it. Or at the same time as this video and the previous one, this should just at least help boost my confidence, because I'm starting to lose faith. I mean, you guys still seem like reactions, but I have to do reactions. Even though the majority of YouTube is actually on gaming now, I'm not getting any looks at them. But anyways, hopefully the game I'm going to be watching playing is more recent, so hopefully that'll get views. Anyways, I've been rambling too much about that and not about this video. My Little Springtrap Horror is Magic. Let's see how it goes. Because when I watched My Little Toy Freddy, he said he was going to be doing something completely original for this one. I don't even know what he based the old ones off of, but probably not important. So anyways, credits to those guys, and let's just start this video. Oh, the idea is not his. Crazy Boris Productions. And this is Tombstone's music. Or not. Okay, what's happening? What is happening? Oh yeah, last time we got 4,000 subs. There's gonna be a jump scare, isn't there? Well, thank us so much for 30,000 subs. Yay. And that wasn't a jump scare, we're just onto a minigame. Or between night game, or whatever the fuck it is. Hey, we got Freddy moving here, this looks pretty much the minigames. So, when are we gonna get to the actual video? Is this supposed to be prequel, or what is the point of this part? Follow me! Error, 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 error. You can't. Purple! What the fuck? Yeah, pretty much, what the hell? Why is Rainbow in there?
Oh my god!
Yeah, decent question! What the fuck is going on? Did she see him? Yeah! Yeah! Wow, okay, what the fuck? You ain't gonna do shit. Okay. There you go, he's dead. But what the fuck, Rainbow Dash? What the fuck was any of that prequel? That was... Okay, just a laser pointer. Don't tease Springtrap with a laser pointer! Tease him with the sound of Balloon Boy! And be careful with the camera. Oh! Speaking of... Hi.
Hi.
Okay, oh. More fan! He's there, he's gone. He gonna kill you! And kill you, and... There's a door, you know! There's a door without a door, there's a door frame! Okay, what the heck? Shut it! What the fuck? Wow, okay. You shouldn't be able to trick Springtrap the same way you did the toy animatronics. You shouldn't, right? Okay, he's crawling through the vents, careful on cam 14's 15, and he's in. And... Toy Bonnie? I mean, I guess that's the closest match you could have gotten because blue, but... Photo! Anyways, you're safe, I guess. Yep. End of the video, probably, but once again, apparently taken from another one, but... There you go. That was... funny? I guess. I don't know what to say about that. What the fuck? Okay. But, like, I don't know. That was funny. I mean, that's the best thing I could say about that. It was funny. So anyways, my name is Zero Kelvin, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Button.